Very good afternoon, folks. Welcome to Cars Dive. This is your host Shiraz. Today, bring a very good deal on a personal favorite brand, which is a Volkswagen Polo Ferrari red color petrol, 1.2 liter petrol variant, 2010 model, single owner, driven just 41,000 kilometers only on record till date. Has all five brand new tires. In fact, come loaded with power steering, AC, center locking, all four doors, power windows, leather interiors and all, and many more features are added into it. Let me tell you the entire body line of the car, mechanical condition, physical condition and the pricing will all be explained. So stay tuned and watch the review of the Polo coming right away. Like I said, this is the beautiful beast, the Ferrari red, one of my personal best favorite car, favorite color, the Volkswagen Polo 2010 model, 1.2 liter petrol, Ferrari red, nice, neat, clean body line. As you can see, very neat and cleanly maintained. Not a single scratch or even a dot on the car. No accident, nothing whatsoever till date. Very beautifully maintained. Just got the car 3MK polished and is shining crystal clean and clear now. You can see in the back side, it also has a reverse sensors too. Very beautiful and a fancy number. It's a Kolar registration, I guess. And you can see in the left side of the body line, quite crisp, neat and clean. Very well maintained. Ferrari red, Volkswagen Polo. Beautiful car. You can see, quite neat and clean. Let me take you to the interiors of the car. You can see the interiors, quite neat leather interiors. Car welcomes you with. Also has all 5-speed manual gearbox, multimedia CD player with aux and USB output, AC controls. You have power steering. And all four doors, all four doors, four windows, two controls at the front and two at the back. Two controls at the front and two at the back. As you can see, the back side as well, you have the power window connections at the back too. You have the leather interiors. It's quite neat and clean at the back too. That's the front view from the back side. As you can see, quite neat and clean, very simple, beautiful car, very well maintained and driven just 41,000 only. So that's the interior review. Let me take you through the entire bodyline analysis and explain you where all the car has been painted, accidents, any, all the secrets will be revealed by this beautiful gadget of mine. It's a bad boy. Let's start with the right side quarter panels. See, it has been painted slightly once. The right side front door, it's in genuine condition, no repaint and no accidents. As you can see, the door company ceiling is all in genuine condition as well, so no accidents, no replacements and no repaint, all genuine. The right side back door, it's in genuine condition. It's in general condition, no repaint and no accidents. In all company seal conditions, all intact. No accidents here as well. The right side quarter panel, it's in genuine condition, no repaint and no accidents. The back boot of the car, let's check the back boot. You can see, no paint, no accidents, nothing. In genuine condition, and even the company ceiling, overall the Polo comes nice, neat, clean boot space, very cleanly maintained. And you can see even the company ceiling on the left side pillars are all in genuine condition, no accidents, nothing. And even on the right side, you can see the company pillars are in genuine condition, as you can see even the stepney, you can see it's all in new condition as well. It's a brand new stepney, unused, but all toolkits, everything intact, no rusting, nothing, no dust, nothing whatsoever on the car. And coming back to the left side of the body line, You can see the left side. It's in genuine condition. No repaint, no accidents. And the left side back door, also in genuine condition. No accident, no repaint. And you can see even company sealing is all genuine here. So there are no accident, nothing whatsoever on the car. It's all in genuine condition. The left side of the front door, it's in slightly one round of paint on the left side front door. You can see the doors, company ceiling is all intact here, double ceiling. So no accidents, nothing whatsoever on it. It's all in genuine condition. And on the top of the car as well, it's in genuine condition. No accidents and no repaint as well. Bonnet of the car, you can see. It's all in one round of paint slightly done on the bonnet too. So overall, as you can see, the entire car, only 2-3 panels have been painted. Apart from that, the car is entirely genuine. No accidents, no replacements whatsoever on the car till date as of now. But coming back to the under the hood, as you can see, the right side of the aprons, company ceiling is all intact here. So there are no accidents, nothing on the upper cross member, lower cross member, nothing. As you can see, those are all company seals, all in genuine condition. And even the bonnet ceiling is all in genuine condition, both on the right and on the left side aprons. As you can see, the company ceiling, which means it's all in genuine condition here. No accidents, no replacement, nothing. It's all in genuine condition. So coming back to the engine part, Volkswagen Polo petrol comes with a 1.2 litre petrol MPI engine, gives a great mileage of about 13-14 in city and about 16-17 in highways, depending on the driver and the driving condition. Overall, the engine is in seal condition. No accidents, no replacement, nothing on the engine as well. Not a single rupee to be spent, because the car had driven just 41,000 kilometers only. All the coolant oil level is all in good condition, it's full, and the engine oil as well is the top of 12, so you don't have to change the engine oil as well. So basically, you don't have to spend a single rupee on the car, only put the petrol. In fact, petrol also, you have half tank petrol on this car as of now. So basically, you don't have to spend a single rupee as well. So that's the condition of the engine. And coming back to the tires, tires are all about 90% life in left, can be driven about up to 25 to 30,000 kilometers more. All the 5 tires, in fact, stepney is new. I can see even the back tires are all in great condition. 90 to 95% life left, just been changed. Car comes with a center lock, remote, door lock and unlock options, and power window output connections. You have 2-door power window, 2 at the front, and 2 power window options at the back as well. The car has driven about, I can tell you, the Comfort Line edition. Hey, chabi do uski. Ah, mil gaya. Sorry. Let me open up and show you. That's the kilometers driven. So 41,000 kilometers. You can see it comes with a CD player as well, with aux and USB. And the car also has half tank petrol too, left onto it. Car has driven about 41,900 kilometers so far till date. You can see quite AC controls and a 5-speed manual gearbox. Very neat and cleanly maintained, in fact. So overall, like I said, this is a 2010 model Volkswagen Polo 1.2 liter petrol engine, single owner car, driven just 41,000 kilometers only. The only expense on the car is, as of now, is just insurance, which you have to make, and that will cost you about 6 to 6.5 thousand rupees. All the 5 tires in brand new condition, because the stepney is unused. The car comes with power steering, AC, all 4 doors, car, power windows. It's a Comfort Line edition, price at just rupees 3,45,000 only, and slightly negotiable to the right buyers. My number is mentioned on the post. Take your phone and do give me a call and fall in love. Come down to my showroom, take a test drive and fall in love with this beautiful, gorgeous red beauty, the Volkswagen Polo, which has good, nice space, leg space, nice headroom, quite space, spacious at the back as well. A perfect city car, and for long drives as well. A beautiful car, in fact. Not a single rupee to spend. No accidents, nothing. All servicing, everything is done up to date. Car is driven very less, just 41,000 only. So the car pricing just about 3,45,000, slightly negotiable. My numbers mentioned on the post. Take your phones, do give me a call. My showroom located in JP Nagar, second phase, very close by to Bangalore Central Mall. Easy loans up to 80% can be arranged now from various banks like HDFC, Axis Bank, Capital First, in just 3 working days. All you have to do is make a down payment of just 20-30,000 rupees, give me an advance, block the car, we'll start a loan process and make sure the car comes to your home by Friday or Saturday. It'll be parked right at your doorstep, free home delivery as well. So what are you waiting for? Call me now and book the car online. Thank you for watching Cars Life.